resolution teams are committed to trying to keep people at home in their own less restrictive environment when they're experiencing an acute mental health crisis. If they do need to come into hospital, then they articulate a clear plan which identifies a rationale for why people are coming to hospital, what the care is they require, and what needs to happen for the discharge. They also then facilitate early discharge, which enables them to return home in a more timely manner. This ensures that the beds are available at any one time, which means patients aren't admitted out of trust, which can cause a great lot of disruption to their lives, and not only their own lives, but the lives of the carers. This will hopefully improve people's experience of crisis care.